So from the beginning, I decided that, first of all, I'm Stephanie, and I just happened to have breast cancer. But I wasn't going to wear that label. I was going to be, I'm Stephanie, and that's who I am, and I'm dealing with something called breast cancer. But I didn't want it to define me as a person. I went and I got a wig that I could feel happy and confident in, and something that I could go up and do the school pickup in, and my children would feel happy about. But I must admit, losing your hair when it really all started to come out was a very emotional moment for me. You can't help but cry and not recognise yourself in the mirror. And not looking like yourself, not seeing the usual reflection in the mirror, is really difficult. You have to dig deep. You have to realise that you're more than what you see in the mirror. So I decided to go online and book a class. Once I walked through those doors and saw the smiling faces of the people there, I really did. I started to feel better just being around others who, even though they weren't on the same journey as me, they're on similar journeys with cancer. And to be around those beautiful people and to see their courage to, you know, come along to something like Look Good, Feel Better. And it can be a vulnerable space, but when you're there, you feel so cared for, you feel so loved on. All the staff and the volunteers there were just absolutely incredible, and it made it a really pleasant, lovely, loving experience. I would definitely encourage people who are going through a cancer journey to go, no matter what place they're at in their journey, no matter what they're dealing with, whether they lose the hair or don't lose the hair. It's about being in an environment where you're with other people who've been on a similar journey, and it's really encouraging. It really builds you up. Definitely gave me the confidence, you know, a few little tips and tricks to be able to go out and feel good about myself and not feel that I wanted to just shut myself away because of how I was looking that day.